Well, what's up, baby? We out chicken, you know what I'm saying? The album's in stores right now, baby, in the location.
What's up, bro? They here? No, not even here. He got 10
stacks in his mouth. Yesterday, I got my nigga right here, you heard me? Big Snoop!
Security.
Big Security with the other shit on. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hold it down in the building. That's how we teach him.
Look at his booty.
Street team in the building with the beats, with the crack, my nigga rocking. Holding it down, you know what I mean? You got Billy Jean in the building.
Hey, bro, see, that's how I got my $2
last time. I got my nigga Chad right here, dressed up, nigga serving liquor. Ain't got no money in the pocket. Chad, you all right? Keep it gutter. But he a good artist, dog. He a good artist. He can do whatever he want. He can make your baby see. At the age of 2. It's real, keep it real, keep it good.
What nigga with a cowboy hat?
The bullet room.
Man,
we ain't took over the fucking streets. Don't worry about it.
I'm good.
We going all the way to Canal with this
one. I told you I got that thing on my keychain, bro.
That thing? He got a vibrator on his keychain, y'all.
No, but you can't visit my website.
www.youradultfleetfoodie.com. Hey, tell you something.
I
know him. I go way back with niggas, but you know what?
I still have a
call my brother. I go back with my dog, you know, niggas, you know. Like, I'm going to tell my vibe on you. I said, oh, boy, you cut that out. But he really keep it real, you know what I'm saying? But it's a curfew about 5 o'clock. Check out the wood, 5 o'clock, you got to be inside. He showing you been the car, but you got to be inside for 5.
Where you at, Sue?
Yeah, keep going straight. DVD.